Yas Marina Circuit in Abu Dhabi is beautiful, especially at night when the incredible Yas Hotel lights up. A technical section requires careful control out of the traction zones, and two long straights provide good chances for overtaking.
Touches to the cars, it's time now for the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. Let's take a look at the grid positions for today's race.
ABS is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
Mercedes have won today's race, and what a result for the team. Niki Lauda rightly called it as one of the drives of the season.